Good evening and welcome. You are virtually inside the Redwood Valley, California Grange, where for the next 60 minutes, we are going to have some internationally renowned artists entertain us, and at the same time, we're going to tell you exactly what the Grange is in Redwood Valley and how it affects us. My name is Tom Allman, and I was a sheriff for 13 years. I know how important the Grange is to me. During the fires, the devastating fires of 2016, 17 and 18, the Grange was more than a hub. The Grange was a life of Redwood Valley. We lived at the Grange, we worked at the Grange, we laughed at the Grange, we cried at the Grange. And tonight, we're gonna have fun at the Grange. We're gonna have some entertainers here that are going to bring local talent to you, and at the same time, we're gonna be asking you to help the Grange. During this strange time that our world's in, a lot of nonprofits are suffering, and the Grange is one of them. The Grange, the Redwood Capella Grange, is under the California State Grange, which is under the National Grange. We know there's people all over our country right now who are watching this and are saying, what is Redwood Valley Grange doing, which is so special? And I'm here to tell you, we're special because we live in a special place. Our Redwood Valley Grange is very important to us. And so tonight, while you're being entertained, we're also gonna be asking you for some donations if you can afford it. Underneath me here are three different ways that you can donate to the Redwood Valley Grange. We want you to feel comfortable in trusting us that we are going to use the money appropriately. I'm very proud to say for the last several years we've been raising money and we have paid for a new roof here. We're not borrowing money, we paid for it. But now we need some basic funds to help pay the basic costs of running a Grange. But as we get into that, let's start with a very good friend of mine. I'm sure that if you've lived in Mendocino County for very long, you've heard of Spencer Brewer. He brings his entertainment to us, but he also takes his entertainment all over the world. So ladies and gentlemen, it's my honor to welcome Spencer Brewer also to the Redwood Valley Grange.
Thanks, Tom. I appreciate the intro and welcome once again, like he said, to the Redwood Valley Grange. I'm going to start right now with one of the newer songs that I've written. So picture yourself, you're in France. 100 years ago, turn of the 1920, it's dusk in the springtime. And what did people do at dusk in the springtime? They put on their finery, got their kids, and they walked. They walked the streets just to enjoy the evening and the afternoon. So picture yourself there with your children walking in Paris, in France, during this period of time. This is Parasols in Paris. Thank you. takes me there. This next one is one that I wrote a couple of years ago from my roots in Texas. I started out playing boogie-woogie and blues. My grandmother taught me to do old honky-tonk down in the Texas region where I'm from. And so this is like an amalgamation of all different kinds of styles, but with a really funky attitude. This is all about a gal. Her name is Sassy Sal. She got tood. That is so much fun to play. So what I'm going to do now is I've been able to dream songs over my lifetime. A lot of folks have asked, where does the music come from? And seven times in my life, I was able to dream music. I've dreamt a lot, but only seven times I've been able to go to the piano and play it. So this is the last one. I hadn't had one since 17 years before this. And the other ones were very sweet and poignant. Yet in this one, it was turbulent. It was a lot of action and storms and waves. And the whole time I'm in the dream, I keep hearing this. It never stops. So I run to the piano when I wake up, and I find it's in the key of B, and I play key of B in the left hand. And it's too wholesome. It doesn't feel right. It needed tension. So I decided to play in the left hand, the key of A. Leaves tension in it, which was what the dream really denoted. So this is called The Legend of René Anguiano. Thank you. So I'm going to play a real quick one right now. This is, once again, a blues roots, and it did very well, I don't know why, on Pandora and Spotify. This is, what is this, Blueberry Street? Thank you. thank you very much for attending and supporting our local Redwood Valley Grange. Thank you.
I hope I heard some virtual clapping. I think I did. Spencer Brewer. Spencer's not only a very talented musician, he's not only an incredibly proven artist with his artwork being shown throughout California. More important than that, Spencer is a member of our Redwood Valley Grange. Spencer's very important to our community, and we appreciate Spencer and his contribution to many, many nonprofits. So during Spencer's entertainment, we received a very important phone call, and we have a $1,000 match. We have a person that called in to say that if we raise $1,000 tonight, they will match it with $1,000. And our very first caller tonight, Bob and Lynn Dress, thank you very much. You were very generous. And so your money has been doubled, and we appreciate it. And if you're listening now and you can't afford to give anything to the Redwood Valley Grange, even $5, there's a post office box there, there's an email address, and of course we're answering the phone right now. So as the Redwood Valley Grange is 103 years old this year, I want you to think about that. We live, as I said, in a virtual world. We live in a world of cell phones, we live with internet, we live with fast cars and fast planes. But the Redwood Valley Grange is here solid. It's 103 years old. For the junior Grangers to come here and learn about the basic parts of agriculture, for the 4-H to train here, for the community to be able to depend on the Redwood Valley Grange for weddings, for funerals, for all these events, we appreciate what you can do to help us. So if you're interested and you live in the Mendocino County area, go to our website. You can find out information on how you can become a member of the Redwood Valley Grange. We would love to have you attend one of our meetings just so you can see what we do. There's nothing really secret here. We just want you to be part of your community, and that's what the Redwood Valley Grange does. So as we are getting ready for the next entertainer, if you have a chance to pick up the phone or go to the internet, please do so. We have people standing by right now, and we'd love to give you a shout out if possible, and we will do everything we can. So our next entertainer is also a friend of mine, Alex Grassi. We're going from keyboard to strings, and Alex is internationally renowned. So it's my pleasure to introduce entertainer and pianist Alex Grassi.
Thank you, Tom. It's great to be here, and this is, I think, my first, even though I've lived in Redwood Valley for 26 years, I think this might be my first time on the stage here. So I just want to say that we have a great crew here tonight. And some of these people, Steve Wilson has, you know, set up these lights, and we're really in the process of making this a venue that we can live stream from. So I hope you're enjoying all the good tech that's gone behind this. So thanks. I'm going to start off with a piece that I like to dedicate to the late, great James Brown. And this is a piece, I try to imagine if James Brown had been in that movie Singing in the Rain, like if he'd taken Gene Kelly's place. And this is what happens when he goes out in the rain. So it's called Mr. B Takes a Walk in the Rain. Thank you. Mr. B takes a walk in the rain. Thank you very much. I can hear the applause. Yay! So I'm going to try and cover a bit of ground here, musically speaking. I'm going to switch to an old Irish folk song here. This was written by a guy who's very famous in Ireland named O'Carolan, and he was a harpist. A blind harpist who wrote a lot of melodies back in the late 17th century, early 18th century, and his music is just, you know, sort of like Bach, you know, is to the classical world, to the Irish music, the Celtic music world. And this is one of his most famous pieces, and it's called Shibig Shamor. More. Well, this is Fred, and Fred was built by a guy named Fred. That's how I got his name. And it's a very unusual guitar because it has additional strings, as you can see, and they're sympathetic strings, so he calls it a sympitar. And this guy builds, he's in Santa Cruz, California, and he builds guitars that are never just regular guitars. He always builds something unusual. So this one is just a really amazing guitar, and he's gone on to build hybrids with cellos and things that are harps and Japanese kotos and all these kinds of things. But they're always based on a guitar. And I was so excited the day I got this. I was living in San Francisco at the time, and I came home, and I went down to the local guitar shop, very little place, and the only person there was the owner, who was also a very excellent repairman. And I said, "Doug, listen to this guitar." And I came up to the counter really close, and I went, And he said, I can fix that for you. So, but so it buzzes, as you can tell. But in this case, that's a good thing. So I'm going to play an arrangement by one of my all-time favorite guitar players. This is an arrangement, a piece by Jimi Hendrix. It's called Angel. Thank you. Thank you, thank you. Jimi Hendrix. Well, that's about what I had planned for one more minute. One more song. Okay, getting the cue here. Let me see. I'll pull something out of the hat here. This is called tuning. I'll try to make it short and merciless. So I'll play another, this is another old folk song. In fact, I imagine a lot of old-time Grangers probably pulled out a guitar from now and again and sang this song. I'm gonna play it to you instrumentally. It's called Shannon.
Wow. Wow, Alex, thank you very much. Alex is a recently retired member of the Redwood Valley MAC, the Municipal Advisory Council, which is very important to the Redwood Valley. And the MAC uses this Grange for their meetings. And so we certainly appreciate Alex not only for his entertainment tonight, his talent that he brings to our community, but also for his service to the community for Redwood Valley. Once again, if you're in Redwood Valley and you have any questions about the Grange, and you see a car here, stop by. You know, between the fire department and the post office and the Grange, everybody knows where those three things are. Because we've been here before and we use it. And we need your help right now. We need you. If it's $5, $10, or if you can volunteer some time down here, stop by. I want to give a shout out to a few people. Ann Wilson, thank you very much for understanding how important it is to keep the Grange doors open. Michael Rydell, thank you. Thanks for calling in. And if you're calling in now, understand our phone takers are kind of busy right now. So if it goes to voicemail, just leave your name and number and we'll call you right back. And Dolores Toivonen, thank you very much. We appreciate what you're doing. Now the next bit of music we have going up is going to just be a little different than what Spencer brought you and what Alex brought you, because we're going to boogie woogie. Because in Grange, we like to have fun too. So as we're going to our last set, I want you to really think about what you're doing, what the Grange is doing for you. If we had a disaster today, I want you to know this Grange in Redwood Valley would be the hub. And we certainly appreciate our state leaders and our national leaders of the Grange who are helping us. We appreciate what you're doing for us, because we can stand on our own 2 feet. We just need your support. Thank you very much. So as we're about to go to our last set, you need to put your seatbelt on really and truly, because we're going to boogie woogie. So we have Wendy DeWitt and Kurt Harwood, who are going to be coming to us in just a minute, and they are really and truly some of the prime entertainers from the coast, from the Fort Bragg coast, inland. They even have a church of boogie woogie. If you don't know what I mean, ask me later. So we're going to go to our last set. We appreciate you calling in. We appreciate you maybe dropping $5 in the mail for us, or go to the internet. A lot of people are using PayPal, and we appreciate that. We're just trying to get that $1,000 match, which we very possibly are close to it, and I'll bring you up to date as soon as the boogie woogie is over. But we want you to know the Grange is here today. It was here yesterday. The Grange will be here tomorrow, and we appreciate your support. So now, without any further ado, it is time to boogie woogie. And now I want you to think of this. Wendy, who's playing the piano, who's going to be boogie woogie, is also the musician for the state Grange. That's how much fun the Grange has. And she's the president here. So get ready for some fun. Wendy and Kurt, thank you very much.
Well, thank you for joining our party today. We have a lovely life here in Redwood Valley, and we are so happy you could be part of it. We're just going to have a little bit of fun here. This is a tribute to the fabulous Pete Johnson, some straight-up boogie-woogie, a great American music style that is about 100 years old and is the basis of rock and roll. Hopefully that got your dancing feet going a little bit there. And now for something entirely different. It's time for a love song. we're keeping close, cozy with the people that we love the most right now. So let's do this thing.
Call your lover boy.
I say, come here, lover boy.
And if he doesn't answer?
I say, come here, lover boy.
And if he still doesn't answer?
I simply say, baby, oh baby, my sweet baby, you're the baby. Okay, we're gonna venture into some different kind of territory here now. This is yet again a song I know you've heard before. It could almost be considered a folk song.
Thank you.
One more little thing here, which is also not exactly what you normally get to hear. It's a boogie-woogie in seven. Normally, boogie-woogie is known as a music that is eight to the bar. Something like that, a nice even thing, but we stumbled upon this one night when we were just messing around, and it was kind of fun, so we're gonna do this thing. It's called the Lucky Seven Boogie-Woogie.
Thank you.
7. And I think our time is up about here, so we're going to hear a little bit more from Sheriff Tom there. And a little thing, just so you know, that all of the people helping on this show today, we have an incredible world-class lighting and sound, and everybody is donating their services today because we love the Grange.
Thanks, Wendy. And I want you to imagine all the lighting, all the sound, all the cameras, and social distancing during this entire event. So it's been a lot of fun. I hope you've enjoyed it as much as we've had fun. You know, Spencer started in France, brought you to Texas. Alex took you to the Shenandoah Valley, and we ended with some boogie-woogie. And that's exactly what we do in Mendocino County. We're really proud of the Redwood Valley Grange. If you're another Grange throughout our nation, I challenge you to say your president can boogie-woogie like our president can. We're really proud of that. Thank you very much, Wendy and Kurt. Thank you. A couple shout-outs. Wendy, your mom, Margo, says hi, and she was very generous. Joanne Horn, thank you very much for understanding how important the Grange is. Jim and Betty Lacey, thank you very much. And Holly Laird, thank you for calling in. We appreciate everybody. A lot of people called in and didn't want their name, or they just used Facebook. We appreciate it. But as we're bringing to a close now, I want you to understand, as I said before, the Grange is always going to be here. We appreciate the support that we get from the state and federal government, or state and federal leaders, I'm sorry, but we stand on our own feet. We know what it's like when there's a fire and the Grange is the only place available where people can go get a fresh meal, or they can pull in here and see some friends. So we appreciate the support. If you live in Redwood Valley area, please consider joining the Grange, and if you can't, just donate to the Grange. We appreciate it very much. You're going to see some things in the Grange parking lot that maybe you're used to seeing. The county caravan, spay and neutering happens down here. You're going to, as our society starts coming out of our shelter in place, you're going to see the Grange getting back in the saddle. We're going to start seeing everything getting back to normal, I promise. So once again, thank you for joining us tonight. Thanks for supporting the Grange. Thanks for laughing with us and smiling over these great entertainment. I'm Tom Allman. Thank you very much. Good night.